No, we're not.
Yes, you will.
No, we're not.
Where are your pants?
Where are your pants?
They don't call me Meat Man for nothing.
Now you're going to be really late.
Mason, the class doesn't start until 11:15. We have plenty of time.
My moon!
You can iron it on in the car.
Oh, yeah.
The car. By the way, Mason, will you drive?
Yeah, but no ironing in my car.
Yesterday, I said that today some former students were going to come in to talk to you about the process of applying to the Evil League and the Hero League. So I thought it would be helpful to bring some people in who've already gone through the process to give you some advice. Even if you're not interested in applying, please give our guests the utmost respect. They are taking time out of their day to...
Log out! Log me!
Meatman! Nightwatch!
Sorry they're late, Logston.
Class, I'd like to introduce to you Meatman and Nightwatch.
Well, let's just jump right into it.
Do you want us to show you some of our cool superhero moves?
I thought we could do more of an open forum where students asked you questions about what you had to do to get where you are so that they know what they have to do to become like you.
Oh, okay, cool. So, what do you guys want to know?
But, what are your powers?
That's a great question.
Can you seriously not read name tags?
Huh, that one kind of stung. This one's kind of fiery, get it?
Well, I don't need a superpower to roast you two.
No, but seriously, what are your powers?
Nightwatch has night vision.
But I don't know how to use it at night.
I think it's pretty obvious what powers I have.
It's a little better than our past selves. It's not that. Bro, I don't know what your powers are.
Message that said something was going to happen at 11:25.
Why aren't you guys doing anything?
What's the significance of 11:25?
Why are you just standing there?
Let's call 911.
Yeah.
You guys are superheroes.
Thank you.
Something creepy's gonna happen.
It's gonna happen in there.
Nothing's happening.
No. Come on.
A stick that I stepped on.
You're a baby.
We should call you Meat Baby.
I'm funny.
No, what was that?
It was a body. You're scared of stepping on a body? We should call you Night Baby.
Congrats. Found the body.
Am I God? How did I even, with my foot, my moon?
Dr. H2O, find her. Nightwatch, you couldn't have done this to her. It had to be someone. Dr. H2O. You two need to find Dr. H2O.
We found H2O.
Yeah.
Guys!